So your iPhone is all blocked up and won't work very well. I'll show you how to close your apps that you got going. So here's 3G, the old version. So you just hit that button twice, and then your open apps will show up there. You hold on one till you see the little minus signs. Then you just close the minus signs. So, and then everything's closed there. So here's a different approach. This is it's a 4S, and it's got I think iOS 7 on it. So again, you do the same thing, double click that, and then you can see your open apps are here. You just slide them off. There's lots of open apps on this one. So when you got that many open apps, your phone doesn't work that well. Now it'll be cleared up again. If you want to restart it, you probably can. But usually that clears it up, and then your phone isn't freezing anymore. The newer iPhones, I've got the camera I'm using is an iPhone 5S. It has slightly different again. But again, the same principle, you just double click and all your apps will show up and slide them off.